Okay, so yeah, 1:30 a.m. run time, and yeah, we are streaming. So the streaming computer is now limping along with on a 470 card instead, but it should be okay, I guess. It's a bit bottlenecking, but it should be fine. Should be fine since I'm using the CPU for processing for the encoding anyway. I'm using the CPU for encoding anyway. The GPU is only to display graphics. Couldn't get the GPU encoding to work properly with this machine. It keeps outputting something with a green tint. So, alright. We are going back to Planet Crafter and we are going to build more mining. More miners. We're going to go into mining, deep mining, dudes. Okay, here we go. Oh boy, got a long week. It's been a long week. Okay. I wonder if wearing the headphones is a good idea because as you all know, the low pitch, the infrasound gives me a lot of problems. But yeah, I think I'll be building a miner for Osmium now. Oh wow, there's a lag. There's terrible lag. Yeah, miner for Osmium. Super alloy. Iridium bars. Well, the iridium bars we get over the years come in handy. So, right. Next step is to mine super alloy. Let's still have a forest around our area. This side is also fine, but water is increasing. Now a lake here. You're smart to move everything off the platform instead. Platform producing? Yeah, this is producing electric. Yeah, this is. Right. So we're heading for the secret cave here. And then I put a beacon inside so I know where the heck the cave is. And we shall build our miner here. Yo. But yeah, it generates super alloy, that's great. Let's see, I don't know what our power is like, but definitely weak. And I don't know the way out, so yeah, I don't really know the way out, so I want to build another waypoint on the outside. Green so far is holding up. The silicon. I need one more titanium. I want to build the waypoint on the outside so I know when, so I know where the heck it is. I think the water will rise that high, but it's worth considering. Okay, to the right. Alright, waypoint, so I don't need a beacon, but I want to know where it is, so yeah. Okay. Right. I need more power. I need more power. So more uranium it is. I need more uranium. So yeah. Already set up miners in the two locations, so I just need more. Just need to get grab some uranium, and then we are good. It's a good place to start a farm too.
Okay.
So, in here. Well, we only had 2 uranium. Let's get out of here. This way. Drink water and head back. One of the bunkers eventually become underwater, will submerge. Oh yeah, it's the other side. So the other side anyways. Then back. Check 5545 5549. All right, I have enough, I guess. Yeah, that's enough for single uranium. So we can build the 3 super alloys. Just enough. Okay. Sandstorm. Power light, I could, come on, I already fixed it. 5545 5535. What? Still not enough. Okay. Still not enough, okay? Yeah, I want to grab some food just in case. It's a severe sandstorm outside. Okay. At least it's not a meteor shower. Alright, let's go. Tree seed, Elegia. So we are just unlocking another new tree seed. Okay. I'm getting motion sickness again. Damn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Just enough. Unfortunately, we do not. One thing we do not have enough is super alloy, so we'll need to go hunting for them. It's easy enough preposition. Either the sand falls or the maze. Yeah, it's funny how you need to. How I need to get the super alloy miner, how I need to get enough power to get super alloy miner to get super alloy, and yet how I need super alloy to get the super alloy miner working. Okay, let's see. I'll keep producing some overflow. I'll get some, I'll just drink a water, get some water, get this. Magnesium, silicon. Okay, uranium rod, I'll keep this up first, this is enough. Right, I'm heading for the sandfalls, I just need 3 super alloys. That I'm not mining for iridium right now. I don't need to. I already have too much iridium. Mining for sulfur. I'll eventually replace this with a type 2 miner as well, but for now a type 1 miner suffices for getting me sulfur. So yeah. Right, sandfalls. Let's see if I can find any super alloy in here. I've already dug this place clean. All this iron. Alright, nothing, huh? Looks like I'm headed for the maze then. Lovey, I'll leave these alone. Nothing. Okay. All out. Flower plants. Mm-hmm. audio. Well, we cleared off my collection, that's fine. I'm spinning because there's a power failure, okay. So we're heading for the... suppose I'm heading for the only other place I can find super alloys then. I'm not sure if you can find super alloy in the asteroid in the meteor field, because you supposedly can, but I've never actually tried. If I still can't get any super alloys here, my other option is to synthesize some, but yeah, I'd rather not. Lighting is also getting to me. It's possible that the low level of light is also getting to me because, yeah, it's so dark. And my options are to synthesize my own. So my only option is to synthesize. Sweet daylight. My eyes were getting so dark, so... Yeah, no. Alright, looks like I have to synthesize my own... Looks like I have to synthesize my own super alloy. If I have enough magnesium... aluminium. That's not good. I think I need more aluminium. Hopefully the miner would have a few before. A few that would have already have a few. Otherwise I'm screwed. Yeah, miner has a few. Great. Tank. Okay. Good. Power is back up. We can't make more tree growers yet. Wait around for superalloy to be produced. Maybe upgrade one or two by miners to osmium to type 2. not sure why playing this game would make me suddenly feel so a bit ill. This is low rumbling. LFE. Low frequency. Getting it. Cave. Here too, I should get them. Yeah, I think it's the low frequency rambling. I'll just take it off. Okay. I think it's the low frequency rumbling that's getting to me, so yeah. How much power does this thing require? 38, so I can build two of these technically before I start running into the L. Starting into super alloy problems. Power problems, sorry. I built two of these before I start running into power problems, so maybe I'll just go for those. And I'm going to embark on another project while waiting for the level to go up. Yeah, build a structure here. Veggie tubes don't like being built on platforms. That's nice. Okay, so I think I'll move. Alright, I think I just move this to the sea. To the river side at this point. Over there because I can't see any what I'm doing, so that's empty. Oxygen. Woo! That was very, very close. I forgot about my oxygen level. That was close. That was very close. Near-death experience. This construct mode, you can't drink water. That's something I should remember. So. At this point, I should be able to have oxygen. Yeah. Looks like no. I'm gonna have to. At this point, I should be allowed to breathe the oxygen, but yeah, apparently, because I'm a convict, I'm not allowed to breathe the oxygen on this planet. I'm only allowed to breathe canned oxygen. This is the way. Yeah, I'm not listening to the in-game music. Oh, it seems that in-game music isn't working on this computer. No, it's just changing. I don't want to listen to in-game music. It's causing me to go nauseous. The LFE, low frequency, is causing me to go nauseous. So yeah, sorry about that. Let me know if it's also having an adverse effect on you, so I can like sort of turn it down. But yeah. Can't stand it. It's like, I don't know. Right, next is all the Nalnas. Actually quite feeling. Oh, the air conditioning is lighter. I'm watching the fan. Alright, let's back to air conditioning mode. Alright, here we go. Power supply still okay. 56, 55. 76 surplus. At this point, I think I'll just focus on raising Nalda's ass. Just focus on flowers. Orimas. How many Nalna trees do I have here? That's a lot of them. Three more here. So the tree, at least three more in this area. Oh, one more Tusca. Did I miss? I'll segregate them so I know what is where. Thank you. because they're mostly Shangas now. Shangas and Asteras now, so yeah. Breathe the oxygen air, or at least they should have been a guinea pig. Alright. Save. Pastera, I'll put it through this corner here. Okay. the Shungas now.
And then this one will just split into a flower spreader T2, so I need to harvest LG now. Two fertilizer is
LG. Alright, just get 6 up front. And harvest all the implants. Alright. Oh, good grief. I'm just... I don't know what's wrong with me. Maybe I'm feeling a bit ill or something, but... yeah. I feel like puking again. Weird. Make 2 more. All right. Extra sulfur, I should keep this up. Right, for this, I need 2 super alloy as well, so. Yeah, I need to go harvesting for super alloy. Check on the super alloy miner. Oh. Oh, man, what is wrong with me? Oh, seriously, what the heck is wrong with me right now? Sojourn on out of there, pretty much. I don't know. Okay. Oh, good grief. I'm not feeling too good. What? Excuse me for a moment. I'm not feeling too good. Okay, sorry about that. So yeah. Motion sickness. It's definitely motion sickness, so... water vessel, silicon, aluminium, magnesium, so... Need... How many now? Now do I have? 7. So I need... Something along like 14 silicon. And... seven magnesium, seven aluminium. Let's focus on them one by one. Alright, silicon is a problem. Got it out of my system, at least I wouldn't be, at least I shouldn't be, I should be feeling less sick.
Three more.
Okay, more silicon. Right, that's more than enough. More enough uranium to produce another uranium stick. Good. Raining. Powder. up. To stash away your nuclear reactors. Power check, 145, okay. good element and good life. Green silicon. More basic items, I guess. Even iron. I'm finding even iron. Seems that first person games and, you know, doesn't go well with me, or at least I have to play my headset off. Otherwise it messes with my head. That was the one that doesn't have a radiator. Because this area is full of, this area is an iridium mine. Great, my ashma is triggering. Why now? I think it's the radiator, the outside one. It's the one near the super alloy mine. This one doesn't have a radiator either. Low power! Okay. Power restored. Okay. So not a good idea then. Fine. too many iridium rod. Too many iridium rods. So good. Oh, grief, I'm feeling very I think it's motion sickness or something. Either it's motion sickness or it's my lack of sleep lately. So I'm ending the stream now. I'm not feeling very well. I just don't know what got into me. It just went to the wow. I don't know. Yeah. Maybe I should play something else. You know what? Yeah, let's play something else. Let me check something first though. Is it safe? Quit out without saving. Alright. Everything is unlocked. This way to find out. Check my miner in the aluminium area. In the aluminium mining area. I don't quite understand it either, but I suspect maybe it might be due to my, you know, frequent lack of sleep. Don't usually get this though. I think my lack of sleep is catching up with me. You know what, sorry, I'm gonna play a different game. This game is starting to mess with me. Right, this is gonna install. I thought I uninstalled this. This game is no longer playable. starting to lose frames. Okay, I'm starting to lose frames. It looks like I can't update. If I update, I start dropping frames, so yeah. You know what, guys? I think I'm gonna end the stream here. I know it's very short, but I'm not feeling very well. You do not want to know what happened within the five minutes of my absence. So yeah, I'm gonna end it here, and then I'm going to go back to bed. I'm not feeling very well, so I'm not sure what I'm gonna continue streaming, because these are basically just like, you know, just like random buffer streams until the launch of Trails from Zero and Trails to Kazooa. So yeah. Okay, I end it here. I'm ending it here, guys. Thanks for watching. I think I'll go to bed. I'm going straight right back to bed after this. I don't know. I'm not feeling very well. So yeah. So right. Unless you guys want to watch me do some random stuff. I don't know. I'm not feeling very well. So yeah. Okay, Ramshaw signing out. Thanks for watching, guys. I think I'll stream tomorrow. I'm not sure if I would, but yeah, if I do stream tomorrow, it will also be a short one, because apparently Planet Crafter cannot be played in long stretches like that, or it'll cause disorientation and nausea. So I don't know. At least to me. So yeah, I'm stopping here. Alright, guys, see you guys tomorrow. Sorry, this one's a bit short. Then these are all like just, you know, buffer stream until Trails from Zero launch, so yeah.